Alexander Georgiev 1-0 this season in the shootout. Swayman is also 1-0. DeBrus gets the go-ahead. Reaching in with speed to the far circle. Walks in, and a good poke check by Georgiev. Gets it at center ice, and it won't get down the left wing. Here's McKinnon in. Looking to the forehand. McKinnon shoots, and a save by Swayman. Reaching in slowly. Coyle to the slot. Coyle to the back end, and wide out.
Georgiev is so fast across the crease. I think he catches players by surprise. Coyle comes in big and slow. He's just trying to hold Georgiev to the right side. They go to that backhand and beat him to the far post. Georgiev is all over that.
Granted, 1-for-2 this season in the shootout. He's best for the Avs. He lopes his way across the blue line. Looks down the slot. Mikko Rantanen shoots, and it's saved by Swayman.
That's a Mikko special right there. He comes on in, just tries to slide that over the glove. Almost like a bit of a Pavel Datsyukian fake shot. He's just trying every card in the book here to slide that over the glove. Swayman catches that like on the top of his glove.
David Pastrnak this year's 1-for-1. We'll pick it up at center ice. Pastrnak slowly down the slot. Pastrnak saved by Georgiev. Here comes Val. Works it in. Nichushkin slow toward the front of the net. Holt shoots. And scores! Val Nichushkin, the shootout goal. And the Avs beat the Boston Bruins by a final score of 4-3. He beat Swayman, and he beat him clean.
Ballerina is going bananas right now. Maybe the best celebration in hockey. Val comes in, goes real slow. He's just looking to pick a spot. Five hole, far left side, top corner. And he slides it over the pad and under the glove. Head up the whole way. He sees his shot. He executes. And then here comes the best celebration in hockey when he brings the right hand up to say, yeah, baby, that's your game winner.